Okay. We adjusted some bitrate stuff and changed my encoder back over to the FFmpeg one. Hopefully that'll help some with some frame drops. Polio Burton, biologist, male, 42, resurrection permit, not granted. Why was I sent to this godforsaken place? There must have been a mistake. I could have done so much more for that experiment. I shouldn't be here. I should not be here! Sorry, little guy. Been here before, but that was after I woke up. These towers, these devices, is for what they do? I have no idea. Tristan Percy. Biology assistant. Male. 25. Resurrection permits? Not granted. It's alright, Triss. They're just bodies. No big deal. You didn't decide to do this. You're just following orders. Yep. Just orders from the top, that's all. You're doing great. Yeah, Tristan. You're doing just fine. Lily Gardner, ecologist, female, 36, resurrection permits, not granted. Yeah, their bodies are slow, way too slow. Looks like they've injected this batch with that plant extract as well. Things are already getting out of hand. What's next? What more do you want us to do? Greenbell. Chloe Nolan, biology assistant, 21, resurrection permits, not granted. Thanks. This mask is totally useless. What are we even doing with these worthless meat sacks? What's the point in all this? Are we supposed to haul home? How much longer are we staying on this planet? Maybe I used to know. Things are wrong with my memory. Are you Dalton Lautner? Dalton Lautner. Let me run this back one more time. Dalton Lautner, epidemiologist, male, 29. Resurrection permits not granted. The experiment's done already? When are we leaving this damn planet? All the awful smells. Screams. I've had enough of this. Thank you, sir. Hang on. Something fishy is going on here. Fishy? Fishy. Spencer Raphael, storage manager, male, 20. Restriction, resurrection permits, not granted. I'm not hearing things. That sound again. The sound of kids. How could there be kids around here? Where in the hell is it coming from? This person is driving, this place is driving me insane. C0348, chimeric subject, male, 4. Resurrection permits not granted. So much pain. I wanna go home. C0891, chimeric subject, male, 6. Resurrection permits, not granted. The back, my back, it's like something's growing. Ah, it hurts. Is it bleeding? This is scary. Scary. Okay. The spikes. For this to C0056, chimeric subject, male, 4. Not granted. Mommy, where? Why am I here? Oh, mommy. Miguel Girard, ship engineer, male, 39. Resurrection permits, granted. Not making it back now. That incident a year ago, the time no longer aligns with our initial calculations. They continue hiding this? Plan to continue hiding this? They don't figure out a way. Everyone on the ship is going to die. Oh, man. Well. Oh, that's resurrection permits. Okay. I get it now. Freaking. Wow. Let me go. You rat. You rat. Quit scurrying. What else do you want from us? No. No. I'm not going in there. Let me out. There's only one left. Let's get it over with. Had enough of this. You bastards! Untie me now! What's this? Smoke? Cough, cough, cough. Why is this? Cough, cough. Get these off me! Get them off now! Gasp. In 2791, backup test subject, male. Resurrection permits, not granted. What do you guys want from me? This wasn't our deal. You lied to me, all of you. Let go of me. Let me go. I gotta get out of here. Well. Adolf Miller, biology assistant, male, 31. Not granted. Oh great, now we're even converting the test subjects into raw matter. What a pain in the ass. What's the point of all this sacrifice? Why aren't we going back to Earth yet? We have no business staying in this damn place. Sam Paul, energetics assistant, male, 22, not granted. That test lost us more than the ship, didn't it? We've been here too long. Now we're just converting test subjects just to maintain supply for the ship's raw matter fluid. Something's not right around here. This is super gross. We'd better get out of here. C-0751, chimeric subject, male, 6, not granted. I'm scared. Is that an alien corpse? Why did they lay it next to me? What are they going to do to me? C-0267, chimeric subject, female, 6, not granted. It's itchy. It hurts. My hand. It's turning green. No. No. That's exactly right. No. Rena Ida, epidemiologist, male, 45. Resurrection permits not granted. Everyone turned into monsters in just the blink of an eye. Where else can I go? Where's Dylan? What is he doing? The fog's closing in here too. Dylan! You damned bastard! Not just a bastard. Damned bastard. No to add. C0245. Chimeric subject. Male. 5. Not granted. My voice. Gar. It's awful. I want to go. Arg. I also want to go. Arg. For different reasons, but we shall see. I want to go arg. C0091. Chimeric subject. Male. 4. Not granted. They're tying me up again. I want another shot. Why? Why did Daddy send me here? Man, did they experiment on children? That is messed up. Like, to the max messed up. Oh, I see, okay. All right, well. Okay. For you, Abrizio Mancini, mechanical maintenance crew, male, 30, not granted. What did they say? What? What did they say? They want to make another one. Suicide. That thing. It's not something we humans can control. Oh, okay, I'm not sure if you noticed it or not. Something just began watching us. Worry about him, he's just a jerk. But how could you do this? This isn't what we agreed on. Bury that nonsense. What a ridiculous excuse. I'm leaving Mantis. That's right. I'm leaving. Hey. Relax. I whooped his butt a long time ago. He shouldn't be a threat now. Not to mention all the monsters up there keeping him busy. Ah, It's a little too early to start talking about that. We do have our hands full after all. Plus, we're finding our way up top first. Oh. I will never know. Oh, hi. What's your story? Ikosaku Yamashita, storage manager. Male. 53. Not granted. Saw this thing open. This damn box. That damn liquid inside. If something this dangerous gets left behind, shit. I shouldn't be handling something like this in the first place. Yeah, that's good. Okay. I'm in danger. There we go. Huh? Let's see, 0237. Pretty sure it's 27. Chimeric subject. Male. Fixed. Resurrection permits not granted. My feet. They're gone. What did they do to my feet? Give them back. Give me my feet back. I agree. I want my feet back. I'm just gonna wait for this thing to back up. 413. Subject, female. 4, not granted. Candy. 1, candy. I've been a good girl. Candy. Gimme. Gimme. Gimme.
Gimme!
I-38. Chimeric subject, male. 5. Not granted. Brother. Brother. Brother! Where did they hide him? I miss him. ...1763. Subject, 4. Male. Female. No, female. Female, 4, not granted. Mommy. Him has been acting weird lately. She even scratched me today. It really hurt. I'm still worried about her. I hope she's okay. Good night, Mommy. I'll come to visit you again tomorrow. No! That's fine. This is such a freaky game. Thank goodness I haven't discovered this part of the tower. Otherwise you wouldn't have been able to wake up safely. Once we get to the surface. Melo Alvarez. Equipment maintenance crew. Male. 54. Resurrection permits. Not granted. We've been here for over a year now. The other ships never came back. Could it be that we were left behind? Why won't the higher-ups say anything? What the hell is going on? We even going to be able to make it home? It'll only be a matter of time before we run into them. Oh. Think of a little guy. Surface is much more dangerous than here. We'd better get you used to ways of avoiding danger. Dheeraj Kapoor. Storage manager. Male. 51. Resurrection permits granted. What's with Mancini all of a sudden? He's done a total 180 after the ships left. I so do the rest of the jackasses. What the hell? I'm starting to miss their smug and punchable, their previous smug and punchable faces. Jeez. That's right. The mixture is already prepared. The solvent is 67% XFR12. 17% RSD25, 10% TCA00, and after adding 10 grams of RCV33, I'll adjust the temperature to 200 degrees. I got it right, didn't I? Asuka, I never thought of mixing it like that. Brilliant. Asuka, are you okay? Why is your face red? So red. So red. What do we got? Tsukino Mukaizawa? Mukaizawa, biologist. Female, 45. Resurrection permits. Not granted. Hurry up, they're coming. We're not gonna make it. Shut the door now. Forget the ones in the back. Our lives are more important. Help! Help! Damn, it's not opening. Don't you come near me! Why is this leaking out? I don't want to turn into that. Cough, cough, gasp. Well, guess what, buddy? You did. Leonid Shestakov, ecologist, male, 64. Not granted. Water flow systems are functional. We can hold out on water, but without food. We have exceeded the estimated time of stay for far too long. If we continue to stay up here, we are all going to starve. We have to begin the return trip right away. Anyway. Toivonen. Botanist. Male, 32. Not granted. Lower the gas. This infection pattern. It's that plant. We should have never brought that thing on board in the first place. There's no need to research that plant at all. Green Bell! What the hell are you trying to do? Whoa. Okay. I wanted to get a nice little subtitle there. A nice little notification or... Ah, here's the puzzling part. Looks like we... deeper inside the tower? At least we won't be seeing those guys anytime soon. Stay on our toes. These machines are still active. But you have to be careful while passing through. Jacob Schneider, mechanical maintenance crew. Male, 57. Resurrection permits. Not granted. We should be safe here. For now. But, that fog. Dylan, please. You're the only one who can save us. No. He's trying to stop working. Who knows what would happen to the tower? No! Warner Garcia, manufacturing R&D engineer, male, 59. Not granted. Shouldn't keep going. That power is simply uncontrollable. We activate it once more. It'll be more than just a few ships that'll disappear. This time, everything will vanish. Ah. Well, look, the hole in that pipe. We can use it to go up. Pipe. 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 Actually, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna take a, hold on. Eh? There we go.
I've got to grab some water real quick.
Okay, we are coming back again. Not back to main menu, we're continuing. Another disaster area. Yes. That's all we seem to do, right? You and me? It's just more disaster after. Disaster after the next. Yes, I know. Lights don't do anything to me, so, what am I doing? Mm-hmm. at least I didn't die the exact same way for the fourth time in a row. I didn't die for the exact same way for the fifth time in a row. Missing one. There we go. Finally. Okay. Good. Ow! My head. At least I'm past the first part. Ow. Made it. I don't know. I want to see what's, if there's anything in the beyond. No! No, there's not. We're just gonna, Wayland Blutani. Angela Pascal. Ologist. 40. Not granted. Maintain the current supply of raw matter fluid? There's no way we'll make it to the project completion. We'll have to adjust the proportions of the raw matter supply. Or we could make producing extra energy fluid our first priority. This is the most crucial part of the project. What's in these tubes? Now, Dad, Mom, flashback. Yes, viscosity levels are normal. Can be delivered. Wonderful. This time it's much more stable than before. What? Who's there? You. How'd you get on board this ship? Ah, my feet. The first one. Okay, so we have a murder mystery too. Nice. This is a signal that links you to the replicant as it's stable. And your replicant is on this monster, hell alone, and a signal will be lost. You need to jump on another monster's head, or it'll link up again. If you jump on the same monster's head, you will suck up the replicant. EX-09 Extra Energy Experiment Subject. Male. 26. Not granted. Eliminated. What does that mean? That mean I don't have to do those experiments anymore? Then can I finally get out of here? Roy Tosha, fluid engineer, energetic specialist, male, 32, not granted. Simply don't have enough subjects capable of surviving the tests. It's necessary that we let them register for the resurrection system. Rather than let those useless people use the system, we should allow these subjects to do repeated tests. After all, we can't possibly find new subjects now. No matter what you do, your fate will be the same. DXO2. Energy. Experiment subject. Male. 17. Resurrection permits. Granted. He's like, just stop torturing me already. I can't take this pain anymore. Just kill me. Kill me! See, it is Weyland-Yutani. DXO3, Extremergy Experiment Subject, male, 18, granted. I can feel liquid flowing violently inside my body. Hurts. It's eating up my body. Feels like I'm becoming a part of it. Please. Yeah. Hello. Sir. Dr. Greenbell. I used to work for the Manus Corporation, where I researched Extremergy Fluid, yes. That highly efficient Extremergy Fluid was developed by me. I just never thought they would take it and use it on weapon technology. It's not what I wanted. To make the world a better place. I hope I have the opportunity to join you. To join WB Lab. Some stuff happened. Anyway. Hmm. 0526, Chimera subject, male. Means talking to herself again. I already told her. Mommy doesn't want us anymore. And she just talks to the walls all day. I don't want to be friends with her anymore. I didn't mean to. My nails are so hard I can't bite them off and my fingers keep bleeding. I don't want to be like this. C0189. Eric subject female. 4. Granted. I didn't mean to. I'm just hungry. So hungry. That's why I bet him. Please don't take away my brother. Please don't take my brother away, please. He doesn't like getting hurt. Wait. I know. I can replace him. You can take me instead. No, Dodo got his hand bit off. Or am I gonna end up like that? I don't wanna be here. Let me please come get me. Nine, 4, 6. Male, 7. Behave like a good boy, then I can go home. Mom and Dad must be worried sick. Be a good boy. Male, 5. Did someone sneak out? I don't want to get beat up again. Please come back. C-0240. Male, 5. There's something weird on my back. The smelly liquid keeps leaking out of it. I can only lay on my stomach now. It's uncomfortable, but I'll be in trouble if I mess up bed. Female, age 4. They say mommy works here. When can I see mommy? It's been so long. I want to see mommy. Oh. No. Can't be. Well, we have no other way to go but forward, unfortunately. That's why they never disappeared in the first place. the errors. How do I do this now? They've all lost control. Xavier Rupert. Fluid energetic specialist, male, 41. Still not able to fully replicate, even though these subjects are still relatively stable. The quality is
simply not up to par. Are we going to make a breakthrough?
The situation on the ship is getting worse and worse. We're running out of time. Destroy. Free. Free from the pain. I fixed some things here real quick. Non-stream related, but this is important. Phone is a messed up mess. Now I have to do messed up things to it to get it to charge. Anyway. Figure out who these people are then. Anyway. May as well not even be real. Well,
Nope.
There we go. To land on that pad. Ah, all right, now I'm screwed. Because no, I messed up. I meant to, thank you. I didn't get that last one's info. Thanks. Must remember. Reason why we're here. Find and bring back all the memories. Make everything right. So basically, I think to get a good ending in this game, I'm going to have to scan every single person. Which means I've got to play through from the start anyway, because there's folks that I missed when I didn't know my abilities. That's fine. Little guy, run around! You stop moving on. This is all on me. I didn't know it would turn out like this. You're fine. You're cool. I handled myself. In the end. I handled myself. Little guy, thank you. I handled myself. That's right, you don't have a name yet. call me Mo. Thanks. Oh. Ooh. Comic book. Great. Surface. Go. Goku's Island Express. Only I had some cup noodles. Cup noodles. This is cup noodle 16, by the way. I wonder if... It's okay because I guess I'll never know about that guy, huh? Go. Willie Lewis. Yeah. Confirmation of the reactor's core temperature. And pressure complete. Test 47, Manus Energy Department initiating. RPMs 2700, 3700. Fluid stability system is functioning normally. 3600. Success! Highest energy conversion rate for an extra energy fluid to date. What do we got here? Oh, cool. Cool, you can kind of... aim it in a different direction. Ah. Well. Let's wait for it then. Hold on. One second. I don't know what in the world happened there, but, I think we had, like, a... I don't know. Wasn't that bad, and all of a sudden, I'm not dropping frames anymore, so. Granted, it could start back up in a minute, so. If I went out completely a few minutes ago, just know that you missed nothing. That was weird. It's fine. I'm sure it'll be just fine. Alright, back up to where things stopped working. There we go. Blood. And crack the sky. There we go. Yeah, see, there it is. It must have temporarily disconnected and reconnected me. Let me see something here real quick. Sorry. Yeah, I must have done a full disconnect and reconnect. Which, if it did, whatever. Nobody missed anything. That was just, tutorials. There's a few that I missed. That's okay.
Are you going to die here?
I ran out of them sooner than expected. And the most dangerous one at that. Well, we're good. Ah! Well, that's fine. Huh. All right. I think I had a temporary, disconnect, but can't really blame them. You can't really blame them. Oh, wait. Hmm. this research team to have so few members? Alright. Another life pot. Yoinks. All right, Bart Simpson. I'm gonna push this one all the way down. I guess that's just an area I get to later. Yeah. Aiden Pierce. Not Aiden Pierce. What's with the long face? Something from the past? It must be tough making such a sacrifice. What a difficult choice. If it were me, what would I do? And do that? Alright. Okay, we're gonna do this then. Alright, well... No.
Huh. Well. Oh, that's right. Plants don't affect them. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, up here. What? Why can't I? Maybe if I put my head in and back out. You can't even get out of there in time. Hmm. I know what I'm gonna have to do. Better take a couple of hits than instant death. Yikes. No. Look out. Come on. Ah. Number one. Is there anything up here? Nothing? No hidden bodies, no nothing to absorb. Dang. Okay, that's fine. That is decidedly not fine. I gotta remember to double jump over these things. Thank you. No. No, nah. Nope, not gonna make it. There we go. Tactical espionage slime. Nope.
Ah. Nope. Almost. What in the world? No. Yeah. Well, I think. Good. Okay.
Huh. Oh, hi. Yeah. So if I went on the lower path, I would end up getting got. Dang it. Well, all right. I don't know how to do this one yet, so, okay. Oh my. Yeah, not quite a Metroidvania, but got a lot of exploration in it. In each chapter and area.
Thank you.
Hmm, well. I don't know how to do this because, Alright, so I can go into severed heads, good. Like the horrified look on Mo's face when I go into mind palaces of the dead. Hello, thank you. You're the host. Wow. I appreciate that. I'm playing Mo Astray right now. And, yeah, it's kind of a... It's kind of linear, but it's also kind of exploratory in a way. It's okay. I'm just, I don't know. Once I finish with this area, I'm probably going to be wrapping up myself. Thank you again, by the way. Oh my. But, yeah, it's kind of a puzzlevania in a way, I guess, but, lots of it kind of reminds me of the Swapper, except a lot bloodier. If you haven't played the Swapper, which is on everything I think right now, that's
one of my favorite games of all time. And it's kind of this open spaceship where you basically, you don't have any bosses, you don't have any enemies, you just solve puzzles, and the puzzles are just completely ridiculous. But yeah, this feels a little like the same thing, and I don't know, there's sort of an aspect of original Alien in the way, because in the storyline, because I guess they were doing weird experiments on the space station, and a lot of stuff went horribly wrong, and yeah, it's real cool. This one is real cool, although it's kind of more linear than the other stuff, but there's like, you know, kind of exploration along the way. Kind of like game I was playing before my computer crashed a couple of weeks ago, Cosmo Police Galavan. But what I'm gonna have to do is get enough momentum where this body is swinging up into the path of the spikes. Yeah. I don't think that's going to happen. There we go. Okay. Oh no, that's fine. Thank you. Thank you very much again. Okay. Just drop this thing, this body under the laser. What? Hit the laser. There we go. Open that up. Nice. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Is there a pattern? Ooh, there is. It's a Simon. It's like a Simon pattern. Nope. Well, thank you for stopping by again. There we go. I think this might be a good stopping point for me as well. Let me see where we're at, because alright. Good. 17 seconds, no deaths, so obviously this is the start of the new area. Alright, well, I will be on tomorrow to play more of this. If you're interested, just throw a follow my way, and I'll let you know when I'm online. So thanks a lot for watching, and thank you for the raid as well. I really appreciate it. Everybody have a good night, or morning, or whatever time it is. Have a good time zone. Night.